She wears a 3D in clothes, but while she's sleeping, I'm gonna go pick out an outfit, and I'll be back with you guys when I get the outfit.
Guys, I thought I just mentioned that it is 9:09 right now.
And Madeline is still asleep over there.
So yeah, I got her clothes in.
Get her shoes out, because
these are her two pairs of shoes. Sparkly pair, gel, and unicorn pair. She has a couple toys in here. Yesterday I was cleaning up. But as you can tell, she wore this outfit yesterday. That's why it's all inside out. Yesterday she wore some star leggings that were metallic and this little shirt that's inside out from where she took it off yesterday. I'm trying to do this all one handed, but I got that out. She wore that outfit yesterday, so she will not be wearing it today. That outfit, she wore those shoes. So, and she wore the unicorn socks she's got on now. And, yeah. Just a regular pigtail. But, oh, never mind. Those are not the only shoes she came. These are also the shoes that she came in. But she usually doesn't wear those unless it's. And then, this is what she came in. This little white shirt and her dress. She doesn't have a very big. Because let me tell you, her clothes are like $4 a piece. Oh, sorry, don't mind the mess behind it. That's my cat's stuff where she drags everything out. And then I just had that on her with that white shirt earlier. So today, though, she's gonna wear. And if you watch my old video, I had to get her more. Oh, sorry, guys, I'm trying to take off a tag here. But today, she will be wearing. Let's see here. This little shirt, because it's the only other shirt right now that she has clean. Gonna clean her other one. But yeah, that's the shirt. She's gonna wear this. And she could either wear black leggings with it, but I don't want her to because there's no black on this shirt. Although it would be really cute because that's what I wear. And I wear black pants all the time with these kind of heels. So that. But she's not gonna wear that black pants. She's gonna wear these little pants because they match. 24 months. She usually wears 24 months in pants because they have leggings actually. Jeans and stuff. She would wear 3D or 2D. She's 3 years old. Like I said earlier, but there that is. So that's her outfit for the day. And she'll probably. I'll let her choose if she wants to wear her unicorn shoes or her sparkly shoes, but it'll probably be her unicorns because I'll show you why. That's why everything is covered in snow. Also, it is Monday morning, so I should be in school right now, but school got canceled, so that's why. But I'm going to get back with you guys when Miss Madeline wakes up. Guys, I know I've decided that she will wear these because it's snow outside. She'll probably wear her unicorn socks again because, I mean, she loves those things. And, yeah, so. Yeah. I just grabbed the socks out of there. Oh, these are her little underwear. In her comb, she'll need that, but yeah. So I have to put all this up and get back to you guys when Madeline wakes up. Okay, guys, so this Madison is up. It's really bright. It's still way too bright for me. Like, for this lighting, so do that. Just get a little lighting in, but these are the unicorn socks I was talking about. She got a little unicorn pajamas on. Says I believe in unicorn. And she's wrapped up in her blanket because she's cold and she's got her sippy cup and things and toys over here. This is really cold. I'll show you on the whole floor. Sandy toy does. And then she's got this little baby Shrek toy. It's like one of Shrek's baby's children that he had Fiona. It's supposed to be a little, you can turn it on. And you know, talk and stuff, but yeah, the batteries are probably dead in it. So yeah, but Miss Madeline is gonna get dressed now. And she is so hard to get dressed because she's so big. So I'll probably just show like clips of that, like when she gets her shirt on, when she gets her shoes, when she gets her pants on, doing her hair and stuff, like yeah. So I'm gonna go get her dressed real quick, right, Madison? No. No, you tired still? Yeah. My kitty's over here to comfort her. Hi, kitty. Good morning. Excuse me. Yeah. We're gonna get her dressed and we'll be back with you guys. Okay, guys, I just wanted to show you in her little underwear that she has. But yeah. Also, we got her pants off and we're working on her shirt now. And I'll be back with you guys when we get her outfit on her. Alright, guys, she has her pants on now. She got her pants on. We just gotta give her a little shirt on. Her hair got a little messed up when we were taking off her pajamas, so I'm gonna get a shirt on and be back with you guys. Okay, guys, we got a little shirt on her. Now we're just gonna get the stuff out from behind her. Excuse me. Sorry, guys, that's outside, but she's gonna lay back. And we're gonna give her. Lay back. We're gonna give her. But I mean, not give her. Put her shoes and socks on. And then we're gonna do her hair. Take her hair out and put it in pigtails. Because that's what she always wears, pigtails. Let's put her little unicorn socks on her. Guys, my cat is crazy. She's in a Walmart bag. But, yep, that's my cat for you. Put her socks on her. And we'll twist it. There we go. And now let's put the other one on her. And now, let's put her little unicorn shoes on her. And yes, I have to pull her socks tight because her socks are thick. And they're hard to get her shoes on her with thick socks on, but I want her to have socks on because it's chilly outside because it snowed last night and it was quite bad. We can get up to anywhere between 1 to 4 inches. That's why school was canceled. But I got that little unicorn shoe on her. And, tuck her pants down over her little unicorn socks at the top. So there we go. Now we're gonna put her other little unicorn shoe on her. I'm gonna take like a comb or something, like a rat tail comb, and stick it through this little loop at the bottom and pull it on her foot because, like I said, the socks make it hard to put it on. That's why you probably can't see what I'm doing right now because I gotta lift her foot up to my eye level. There we go. I got it on her though. She's got such a big foot, it's hard to get shoes on her. Because these are size 5 in shoes and they fit her pretty well. And she can stand up in them straight up, so we got that done. And now it's time to do her hair. Ba-dum-dum-la. So, yeah, let's just do her hair and I'll be back with you guys. Okay, guys, I have her hair done. It didn't really curl, but she just put some pigtails in. That's her like go-to hairstyle. But and she doesn't really eat in the mornings. She's like not a morning eater. She usually just has a snack around 11 o'clock and then lunch at about 12:30. And then she'll have an afternoon snack at about 3 o'clock and then supper at 5:30. So she doesn't usually have breakfast. She just snacks on things throughout the day. So that's why she's not eating in this. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Oh, I forgot. I'm gonna stand her up so that you guys can see what she looks like when she's standing up. I know you can't really see it right now. She's still sitting down, but we're going to stand her up today so that you guys can see her. And don't mind the mess beside her because my room's quite a little, it's a little messy right now. And I won't lean her up against anything. I'll just, like, leave her on the carpet. But sometimes it's hard for her to stand up straight because her knees are weird-like shaped because her ball joints. There we go. And do that. There we go. I'm trying to make her stand up so you guys can see. It's probably a little bit hard for her to do it on this carpet, though. She usually does it on hard floor. I don't really have any of that in my room. I want to show y'all this, but her knees just won't let me do it this morning. Her knees are like ball joints, so they're pretty ridiculous to make her move, so that's why I don't usually do it on carpet. And her feet don't move. I'm just gonna stand her up on the dresser for right now. Until. Just to show y'all her outfit. But y'all couldn't really see anything I was doing, but here she is. Got little unicorn shoes on. Some unicorn socks. Her unicorn, like, princess pants. Her rainbow shirt. Her pigtail hair, and that's really it. Thanks for watching, guys, and I hope you enjoyed this video. Please give it a big thumbs up and like, and don't forget to hit that big red subscribe button down below and hit that bell icon next to it so that you never miss another one of my videos. Also, comment down below, hashtag notification squad if you have that bell icon when every time you get notified. When I post a video, comment down below, hashtag notification squad. I'll give you a shout out in my next video. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye. Say bye, Madeline. Bye. Bye, guys.